voted to damage the NHS. No one voted what this government is leading towards. You know, there are some people who complain, but we are acting. And what's really important is those that complain say that a public vote is undemocratic, is unpatriotic, realise that in fact the exact opposite